Can't count on them to let you go by. Everybody, this is Lurch here with an American Truck Simulator video. Today is Newbie Profile Tuesday. Let's see if we can discover one or two more of the remaining cities in California. Unfortunately, there are no viewpoints yet, but I do have word that there are at least two coming out in 1.46. Hopefully that'll be out soon, so that maybe we can find those before we move on. Take a look at the map here. Replace this before we pick a load. Centro, San Diego, Carlsbad, Eureka, and Hilt. Cities left to be discovered. And it's one of the places we have to discover. Well, this one pays better, so let's book it. Who hours of real world time, so you should be good on that. Do this.
Ready to roll. turn left. Straight on. Then continue straight on. Go straight on.
Count on them to let you go by.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
There's a small rumbler in California. See how the graphics are shaking just a little bit? I don't know what that is, but it would be cool if it was simulating. Like, I double back, go around. Another reason I drive with the bumper cam, because can't see the couldn't see that car in front of me there. Not from the cab view.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. When possible, make a U-turn. Turn left.
Water.
left.
Again, this is Los Angeles, so we got LAX. There's another one. Why do they have one over like that and a straight lane? That gets confusing. Get my damage repaired right away.
Let's do this.
Turning for me. That is where we pick up our load. Pathfinder power is Reservoir Tank. Going to Centro.
right, and then exit right.
I should be able to circle around. See if I could find that one that Buzz had on yesterday's stream. What else? Alright, let's look at the map here. I can stop every one of these spots.
Time to hit the road.
That's a sign. Thank you. To the destination. there. Huge wind farm compared to the, see another Euro truck simulator. Oops, fail attempt? Yes, they did. No rumble strips. Rumble strip. That one works. Why do they always stop there when it's a green light? Sign says stop here on red. Not stop here on green, then go. Nobody waiting on the other side. Same truck. You should have been long gone by now. Almost there, 10 miles to go. Right of them before. They were all laid back up except for they get out and look. That's typical. Carlsbad. I'm done. Yes, that. We'll go until next time. Because we have 45 minutes and I want to be respectful of the time. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell so you'll never miss another video. If you want to support the channel and what I'm doing here, you can hit the button down below me here and buy me a coffee. It'll help towards getting some better equipment in the early spring. Until next time. This is Lurch signing off, 10-7, over and out.